Good morning, St. John's. Please tune your screens to SJC TV. Announcements will begin in 15 seconds. Good morning, St. John's. It is Monday, January the 13th. I'm your host, Ben. This is SJC TV, and here's what you need to know from Chaplain Andrew.
Hey, SJC, just one announcement for you today. This announcement is for all campus ministry members. Our next meeting is this Wednesday at 8 a.m. in the Divine Mercy Room. So once again, campus ministry meeting is this Wednesday at 8 a.m. in the Divine Mercy Room. And anyone that has not come out before, please feel welcome to show up. That's it for me. Back to the desk.
Thank you, Chaplain Andrew. Attention students interested in participating in the Student Exchange Program. CEEF, the Canadian Education Exchange Foundation, is currently recruiting for the 2020-2021 program. There are 2 and/or 3 month exchanges in the following countries: France, Germany, Spain, and Italy. CEEF also arranges summer cultural exchanges with France and Spain. Information and applications can be found at www.ceef.ca or email ingrid@ceef.ca. Attention graduates, if you have paid your grad fee and have not yet received your photo session appointment flyer in the mail, please see Mrs. Spires in Student Services as soon as possible. Flyers were mailed out to your address shown in our database after payment of this fee. It is important that you do not miss your photo session appointment. Again, if you do not know when your grad photo session appointment is, please see Mrs. Spires in Student Services at your very earliest opportunity. Attention all students traveling to France and Italy over the March break with the Modern Languages Department. Your final payment is now due. Please check your school email as the amount owing will be emailed to you by Madame. If you have any questions, please see Madame in room 210. Attention grade 12 students. The Kingsmen Club of Brantford provides $1,000 bursaries to qualified students. Bursary applications are available in Student Services and are due by mail directly to the Kingsmen Club of Brantford no later than February the 2nd. Still with grade 12 students, the Terry Fox Humanitarian Award has a maximum value of $28,000 dispersed over 4 years. A Terry Fox Humanitarian Award poster is hanging on the Scholarship, Awards, and Bursaries bulletin board outside of Student Services. The deadline to apply is February 1st. To view the award criteria, visit terryfoxawards.ca. And finally, we have an amazing opportunity for our SJC students to attend a STEAM conference. STEAM stands for Science, Technology, Engineering, Art, and Math. Experts will provide a hands-on opportunity such as Lego robotics, viral vaccines, robotic surgery, mathematical games, and much more. Sign-ups will be in room 161 all week long. And now, here's what you need to know from the couch.
Hey SJC, it's Catherine and Mason from guitar class, and we're here to talk to you about our concert.
The concert's happening Wednesday at senior lunch, and you can come over, it's free. We got like dancing, and you know, if you want to dance, we got guitar and flute, stuff like that. Back to the desk.
Thank you, from the couch. Those are all the announcements we have from today's St. John's. I'm your host, Ben. Remember, be kind to one another, and we'll see you next time.